Melissa. Let's get out there and kick some origami butt.
I'm feeling okay today. Almost back to my old self. Thanks for sticking it out with me. Really.
Yeah.
station.
Out the rest on my own. I don't know if I'll return to active combat anytime soon, but I'll keep training, so I'll be ready if I need to. When I decide to. I have to do something!
Thank you. That concludes the briefing. Any questions before you head out?
May I speak? I mean, if it's cool. Maybe, I don't know, we take Alyssa on this mission? She's been working super hard to get back to her old self. And I think we're gonna need her on the field again, and... yeah.
Thank you, Coda. Tell me, Sakuya, what say you?
I consent.
I will remind you, the target Aragami on this mission is of the same kind you faced before. Are you certain you're up to this?
Yes, I'll be fine. I mean, I want to go.
Very well. Miss Amiella, prepare for combat ops.
Score! And don't worry, you got all us behind you. We'll be awesome.
A strong Oracle response is emanating from the center of the region. Are you ready to begin?
You know we are. Don't fret, Alyssa. We're all with you. We got your back. Good old Coda will always be there to swoop in and catch you when you fall.
Right. Thanks.
Anywhere! Enemy paralyzed!
Danger!
well worth it.
I can't wait to write the mission report on this one. We're awesome. Sign the first unit.
I'm gonna head back to base and crash hard.
Don't let your guard down yet. It's not over until we're back home.
So I really want to hear the truth. You can be brutal. It's okay. Tell me what I can do to support you better.
All right, it's my turn now.
Into a corner if we stay bunched up like this. Everyone split up and try to flank it.
for taking me out today. I mean, I can't say for sure if I really changed or did anything better, but it felt good.
Ooh, I did learn a super awesome trick, though!
My chances of hitting the enemy are astronomically higher when I don't shut my eyes from fear before I fire!
I'm just happy to help, really. Hello? Huh?
Sorry, it's me. I know it's late. I don't want to bother you.
It's all right. I just wasn't expecting anyone. Don't just stand out there. Come in.
Pardon the intrusion.
Are you feeling well?
Fine. Now, I truly am sorry to make you all worry. I'm getting better.
I can see it. You've got strength inside.
Not at all. I only survive on borrowed strength from you all.
That's sweet of you to say. It'll certainly make Coda happy to hear.
Perhaps.
I was looking into that doctor, the one who came over from Russia, Ogoruma. Just when I discovered his records, he was transferred away from the Far East. I sought him out. The last word I had put him heading north. Then the report came down. En route, he was attacked. Killed by an Aragami.
No.
That poor man, it's just... something seems wrong. It's too strange.
Sakuya. I want to help you. Please, let me help you search. Let me do at least that. Even if it's just to atone for what... I need to do something, Sakuya.
Alyssa, don't cry. There's nothing to atone for. You don't have to be involved in this. I know there's something going on. I just know it. I guess it's too late, though. You're already involved by your very nature. All right, so Linda left me a note. The only thing is, I haven't been able to open it. It's driving me mad. I'm sure. I'm positive that the only way to get inside and read it is with his armlet. Do you think you could help me find it?
Of course.
It's funny. Only Lindo could keep me running in circles, even when he's gone.
Gore nie more, vi pieste dno.
What?
Grief is not an ocean, but a bottle that can be drained. It's a proverb from back home. I heard it when I was very young.
Not an ocean. I think you're right, Alyssa. You're very right.